Hello, I'm Mike Swadling, the UKIP candidate for the upcoming by-election in South Norwood on the 7th of September. Violent crime is on the rise in Croydon. Knife crime has doubled in the past year. More places feel unsafe. Most police stations, like this one here in South Norwood, have now closed. We all know we need more police officers, but police officers alone won't help. Police officers need to be able to take action. We know carrying a knife has become all too common for many communities in Croydon, particularly among young people. The borough commander himself has given tales about parents that pack knives for their children, and children that get caught and then go out looking a week later with a knife to get revenge. We need to take actual action about this, not use mere words. We need to reintroduce the stop and search procedures that were in place before 2010. This had many more stop and searches undertaken and more chance of catching people. Unless people feel fear of being caught, they have no incentive not to carry a knife. As a council, we should be pushing, and as a councillor, I would be pushing, the Mayor of London and the Home Office to reintroduce stop and search procedures we had just a few years ago. We can really try and tackle this problem head on. If you believe in Croydon, we should be tackling crime, not just talking about it. Vote for Mike Swadling, UKIP, 7th of September.